not guilty.
Sergeant David Schawacker pleaded not guilty in Rutland District Court, his first appearance nearly 8 months after state police began investigating him for possessing child porn on a work computer. That investigation never uncovered child pornography, but according to court papers, it did find that Schawacker took CDs and DVDs of evidence containing porn and watched them on work computers.
This is a very, very, very lengthy affidavit of probable cause.
The affidavit in Schawacker's case is now public, and after he left court, there was at least one Rutland City police officer here getting those papers. In the affidavit, an investigator says Schawacker admitted to keeping boxes of pornography from cases he had worked. Also in the affidavit, statements from co-workers in the police department claims that Schawacker had watched pornographic videos at work and was even obsessed with pornography. The papers also detail multiple interviews with Schawacker in which the investigator says he showed many signs of deception. Schawacker's attorney, though, says he does plan to challenge some, if not all, of the accusations in the affidavit of probable cause.
There may very well be a challenge to probable cause in this case that comes in writing after today's arraignment.
Well, Schawacker was suspended with pay last month, and his case has sparked controversy between the city's police chief and the board of aldermen. Schawacker, his attorney, and the assistant attorney general all declined comment today. The assistant attorney general said this affidavit speaks for itself. Live in the Vermont newsroom, Jill Glavin, News Channel 5.